are now here at the Swedish government compound, and the voices from Africa keep on calling, and we are calling on the Swedish government to hold their companies accountable to human rights abuses that are happening in the diamond industry, the trading of diamonds. We have seen the diamonds at the jewelry shops that end up here, but they do not know where they are coming from. And I urge the Swedish government to enact laws and policies that will ensure that there is accountability on the disclosure, and to also track where the diamonds are coming from, so that we can all contribute to the realization of human rights and the respect and promotion of human rights in Africa and in Zimbabwe. I come from Zimbabwe and Sweden, and being a friend of Zimbabwe for a long time, there is a great history between Zimbabwe and Sweden, and I think we can still maintain that good history through holding each other accountable on the issue of diamond trade in the Congo.